That was a game I wanted to record as well. Even though I lost, I wanted to record it. It was worth recording. In my opinion. Mage. Yigrik. Hey, we should... Let's add him. I need to make some friends on here. Mage, so I am... Feeling not this, I'm not feeling this, I'm not really feeling this. I'm not really feeling my hand at all. I mean, you know how it is. Though with the change to the zombie, my turn 2 is pretty weak. Let's get the zombie out there. If he wants to kill it, at least we know we're doing some damage. Yeah, freeze it down. Hold on. This is looking poopy already. Ugh. I mean, what's my response here? I think I just got a silence. This way. This way we can get rid of his stinky ward. What am I producing, by the way? I'm producing let's go with this, just remove it. And we can play this now. I mean, get to play on 2 minions isn't so bad. Or is he just 1 already? Nope. I'm guessing he's able to just freeze, yeah. Forever freeze! Ugh. See what it can do. Let me get something like this. Summon something like this. Didn't even get to live. it for a second. I was considering the whole 2-3 here, but I drew the silence, and if I used it with him, it's completely pointless because I just removed the reborn anyway. Oh, I actually get a turn, but our friend here is making it awful difficult for me, I'm sure. Do I just plow the board? I kind of think we should maybe do this. I don't have an undead after this, so I kind of just want to hold. So the first time we're actually able to do any damage, sort of alibi, and I'm pretty sure he's got the damage now just to neglect. Freeze, solid alibi to, yeah, this is, what's the word for it that I'm looking for? Not repulsive, but it is repulsive, but it's not the word I was looking for. I won't play everything, I'll just play what I have, and that's all I'm playing. Now it's just a case of, can he threes everything, more than likely, and can he kill me? 16 HP, doable. Otherwise, I'm pretty sure without really looking that much into it, we can probably KO him. But that's 2-3, that's them all gone. And that brings two of them back. How much damage is he doing? 6, huh? And then he's got the spells to finish off, I'm sure. Well, the game ends next turn. So, you have to go to face. You have to go to face. I don't think there is a way here, but we're gonna try regardless.
It's not quite going to be doable, is it? Is it?
Is it doable? It is doable. Get fucked, mage. Oh, that felt very, very satisfying. Oofed.